And welcome back, guys. So we're going to continue playing some Halo Infinite campaign here. Next area we're going to is we're going to go to this little armory piece here, and then we'll do this. I'm guessing we're going to have to take down multiple towers based on what I'm looking at for storyline here. And we've got multiple positions to capture from what I'm looking at the map here. And it just keeps going. It keeps going. Like, yikes. So, my objective will be to try to get all these, but baby steps. I'm gonna go ahead, grab this armor thing real quick over here. Then I'm gonna go ahead and do the tower. And then I'm gonna work my way over here. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Hope everyone's liking the gameplay. Let's get into it.
Was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in. I guess tower was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in.
Drive closer! Show head to snow!
Thank you. 17th meter than you.
Advancing! Good work!
But fortunately, it's misplaced. When the lockdown triggered, there was a power spike in what I presume was a security building. I've marked it on the map. The only way in is to remove the lockdown.
Good to see you, Chief. Lead the way, Spartan.
Lockdown is controlled from the security building near the front.
Oh yeah!
Am I on your way?
right behind you.
Yes.
This is where the lockdown was triggered.
God!
Right here!
The lockdown protocol should be simple to reverse. Let me see. 3, 2, 1. Done. Oh.
What is it?
This place is an interrogation facility run by our elite friend back there, Chacklock. His reputation is not good.
Neither is mine.
Going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map. This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to Chacklock, and then onto somewhere they call the House of Reckoning, which is suitably ominous and banished sounding. Can't get up there without activating the gravity lift. Lift's powered up.
Thank you.
Spartan armor, and the source of the distress signal. We're too late. A deployable threat sensor. It appears to lock onto and highlight any targets in range. Could be useful. This armor belonged to a Spartan named Hudson Griffin. Sensor logs suggest he was alive when the armor was removed. Forcibly. It's a long shot, but he might still be alive. What you would expect for an elite who specializes in torture. Spartan Griffin, he's still alive.
We need to get him out of there. Where's Chatlock?
Unknown.
Welcome to my tower, Master Chief. It is where you will be broken. It is where you will give up your secrets.
Much better.
The wall's retracted. Watch your back. He could come from anywhere. Can help you locate Chatlock. We need to get him out of that machine.
Shut this thing down.
Working on it. Okay. Be ready. I'm going to cut him loose.
It's you. You're alive. Chief. The Banished. I tried to stop them. I tried to...
Easy. You're safe now.
The Banished, they have something they call the Conservatory. That's all I know. It's picked up north of here. Dig site. I couldn't stop them. But you can. You have to.
Consider it done.
That's good. Good. The others, the Spartans. Did you?
I'll find them.
Echo 216, all channels. Can you hear me? I repeat, can you hear me?
Chief?
Big guy, your motion tracker isn't moving. Come on, give me anything!
Chief, I...
Respond, please! Did you find the source of the signal? Whatever's down there either has to come with us or be left behind. Can you hear me?
A dig site on the ring? This conservatory must be some sort of Forerunner installation. What do you suppose they're after?
It's time to go.
guessing that whatever the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will.
Don't get how they want us to get up there. Maybe we get a flying craft later on and we can fly up there? Unless it's inside the building, which I have no idea. Doesn't look like there's anywhere to physically stand up there. Well, let's keep going around the facility, see what happens. I'm gonna go back into the facility. It's gotta be inside. I'm hearing a beepy thing in here, so let's see if I can find this. Open this. Hear that? I thought it was the vehicle beeping because it was damaged or something. There is something right there. Now he's gotta figure out how to get to it. I wonder if it's an Easter egg where we have to go back down and climb up. It could be. Let's go here. Where's the open? Okay. I'm gonna try going back down. Getting my workout today. Ah, that would have been convenient if that went all the way down. Anyways, that looks like a good enough spot for the end of this video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again soon.